This one is carried right back on again. It's fed back across and tipped away by Kevin Kline. It was Panarin who brought it on across. Handed on back on a 3-on-2. They try to work it through. Cannot rip in. Riemsdyk got there and a score! The follow-through on the goal by Oscar Lindberg. We get an icing waved off. 22,000 linesmen disagree. Back on with it now comes Kane. Kane led it right around for Panarin.
Everything is just hand-to-hand combat.
Now Flannel plays it back across. It's Hayes for Eagles. Jack Eccles, first National Hockey League goal.
Wasn't just a great training camp for Larkin. He brings it in. Score!
Rangers have Dominic Moore and Victor Stahlberg on either. Strikes one and scores.
First NHL goal for that.
Zekera keeps it in. Let the shot go. Scores.
Once again, good work down low. Turnover this time, but it's a shot towards the net. Connor McDavid works off the boards. Gets his stick up, bang, tips it past. Kari Lehtinen has in his third NHL game, just like Sidney Crosby, just like Wayne Gretzky, he showed you. Connor McDavid gets his first NHL goal.
Well, taking the time of the goal. Done looking for Kalorn. Over on the far post. Turnover, the shot was stopped by Bishop.
The first
for the puck. Vertanen trying to move it out. He does. And now he's onto it. With Burrows going to the net. Jake Vertanen to the goal. Backhander scores. Joachim Nordstrom over the line to the outside. Noah Hanifin shot. He scores! First NHL goal for Noah Hanifin, and Carolina has tied it.
Check. Voracek holding on all the way across the roof. Back out. Gustis with a shot. He scores! NHL goal number one for Shane Gustis there, and it was a
bolt. That's that kind of season.
Here comes Kadri. He'll drop the puck off, and that shot scores! There's a snipe for Toronto.
Moins de la main normale. Ce qui n'enlève rien.
What a chance!
Sur réception, pas le plus violent, mais quand même précis. Lehner fait l'arrêt. Et voilà!
Brett Patterin! Oh, et je vous parlais de la force de son tir. Ben, Patterin vient vraiment de tirer un plomb vers Lehner. C'est 1-1.